results of his avarice and his betrayal of the Emperor's trust, Pietro Lavinia was disgraced, blinded, and imprisoned. Dante's pilgrim finds Pietro Lavinia on the seventh level of the Inferno. And like Judas Iscariot, he died by hanging. But Judas and Pietro Lavinia are linked in Dante by the avarice he saw in them. In fact, avarice and hanging are linked in the medieval mind. This is the earliest known depiction of the crucifixion, carved on an ivory box in Gaul about AD 400. It includes the death by hanging of Judas, his face upturned to the branch that suspends him. Here he is again on the doors of the Benevento Cathedral, hanging, this time with his bowels falling out. And this plate from the 15th century edition of the Inferno, Pietro Lavinia's body hangs from a bleeding tree. I will not belabor the obvious parallel with Judas Iscariot, but Dante Alighieri needed no drawn illustration. It is his genius to make Pietro Lavinia, now in hell, speak in strained hisses and coughing sibilants as though he is hanging still. Come l'altre verem per nostre spoglia, ma non per qualcuno sen rivest, che non è giusto aver ciò compositore. Vilas trascineremo per la mesta selva, saranno i nostri corpi appesi, ciascuno al fondo l'ombra sua molesta. Avarice, hanging, self-destruction. Io feggi, io betami, le mie case. I make my own home, be my gallery.